What is a carbamate? Carbamate is a compound from the chemical reaction of carbamic acid and amine. They are mostly used for pesticides, insecticides, and organochlorine pesticides. What are carbamate pesticides? Carbamate pesticides are highly toxic and used to prevent crops from insects. They have chemical structure of N-methylcarbamyl in common. Because they are directly applied to crops, fruits, and vegetables, they can easily contaminate drinking water resource. So, efficient analysis methods for residual pesticides in agricultural products, which should be easy, reliable, and highly sensitive, are highly required to reduce potential health hazard. Because a carbamate doesn't have UV absorbance, it is needed to be fluorescent derivatized with OPA reaction, which is one of the post-column derivatization method to ensure the reproducible results with superior sensitivity. Post-column derivatization is the chemical reaction between a specific functional group of the eluents from column and a derivatization reagent for better detection. How can we analyze carbamate pesticides? The analysis of carbamate pesticides are divided to two steps, which are separation in the column and the derivatization of separated components. The reverse phase column separates the mixture into single component, and the mobile phases used are water and methanol with gradient mixing in the separation step. After the column eluent, the separated components need to go through hydrolysis reaction first and then fluorescence derivatization. Separated compounds from the column react with hydrolysis reagents at around 100 degrees Celsius. In the hydrolysis, the compounds break down into alcohol, carbonate, and methylamine. In the derivatization process, methylamine from the hydrolysis reacts with OPA, or thiofluor, to produce isoindole with fluorescence. Let's look into the analysis of carbamate pesticides with post-column derivatization. We set the methods for HPLC and Onyx PCX as following conditions. The chromatogram shows reliable results for carbamate analysis. Young InChromas, carbamate analyzer. We provide the real plug-and-play solution from the smart hardware platform to all related consumables with the efficient method.